The IDF has embarked on a mission to restore security to the citizens of Israel. Hamas arms itself year-round with thousands of rockets used to attack Israeli civilians. These rockets can strike deep into Israeli territory, placing nearly all of the population at risk. This means that millions of Israelis live under a constant terror threat. Gaza terrorists have a clear goal: to disrupt everyday life in Israel and murder innocent civilians.